Hey everyone, Rarity Dash here, time for another blank commentary. And Steven Universe came back this week, so I figured why not do another Hell Universe to celebrate. This one is a pretty good one for that too, because this is a special. This is Hell Universe Special, a Hell of Your Own Creation, and it's 25 minutes long, which is significantly longer than any of the previous Hell Universes. And with that particular title, I'm guessing that this is going to be a little bit different. I think we'll have, like, viewer suggestions, judging by that name, and that could give it a completely different feel. Doesn't mean you got different people coming up with ideas. So it'll be stuff that the original creator wouldn't have thought of, and maybe it'll be, like, cool stuff that, like, just won't occur to them, or it might be more obvious stuff. That's probably the case when you open it up for viewers, but who knows. Either way, really looking forward to this. I enjoy the series, and it's been a while, so I'm eager to get back to it. Let's go ahead and get this started. Okay, and here we go.
The following program was made possible thanks to Steven Universe, YouTube, the Hell Universe, and viewers like you. Thank you.
Okay. Nice.
Super cool cop. It always gets the bad guy. He brings a delicious assortment of sweet.
Don't know what this is, but it's perfect.
Got a creamy filling.
Nicely edited too. Katy Perry. That was perfect. Yeah.
Actually, the crowbar snaps in two. Just kidding.
Yeah. Nice, Peridot. Wow.
Die right now. What's your unfinished business that's going to keep you around as a ghost? Because mine is I haven't finished watching Walking Dead yet.
Ah.
It seems the Earth ones are constantly filling the voids of their life with meaningless distractions.
On the last episode of Camp Pine...
Oh, yeah, I remember this. The Lonely Island.
What?
On the battlefield, oh, Gravity Falls.
Chaos.
It's some pretty good chaos.
Peridot!
What do you want?
You can't just shove someone off of a roof.
Why not?
Damn, it feels good.
Oh yeah, I'm talking clowns.
Nice.
Okay, clowns everywhere.
Why not? Okay.
Hello. This is.
Oh, I remember this. Great scene.
Don't call again.
Sorry,
I panicked.
Hanging up on Drake. Aerosmith. Okay. Oh. Dire Straits. Cool. Aw, I like that song.
My ex-wife still misses me. But her aim is better.
It's gotta be that. Wow. Stan.
Can I kiss you? I want your body.
Okay. Titus.
Forever.
Sounds about right.
Shut your mouth.
Close enough.
Wait, wait. You need me. I'm the only one who knows about the.
Oh.
Brutality.
Okay, so Mortal Kombat. Music did kind of sound familiar. To break free. I haven't heard this song in a while. It's a good song, though. Queen's always pretty good.
$50 says I win.
I do not wager money.
Then I get to wear your hat.
This is a pretty cool hat. Oh yeah, that face.
My diamond.
No, this is Patrick.
Really old school Hulk song.
It is the East, and we the moon. Are the Crystal Gems.
What? This wasn't in the script. This wasn't in the budget either.
Greetings. I am
John Cena.
Oh wow.
I don't get what you're planning, Rose. But look,
that was well timed.
Your base is taken. Your armies are ruined. You have failed.
What will you do now?
I'm going on to the next town to kill more teenagers.
Mm-hmm.
You're doing God's work, Skater McGee.
Okay.
I'll get home. What do I eat?
And here's the
my mom,
Evangelion thing.
The clone or hell? Was this all in my mind? Am I real? Oh, does the bus run through here? I mean, I'd like to go
still
home
great.
Now, but, oh, God. Where's home? Okay. I mustn't run away. I mustn't run. Okay, I got that. Good. Okay. Now, if I were to run away, let's analyze that. Where the f*** would I go? I'm on a big blue ball.
Hey, what's going on, guys?
Try our new and improved.
You haven't upgraded to premium friends?
I haven't decided on him yet.
He could be you. He could be me. He could even be...
Three, two, one.
Got a blast.
Oh, Jimmy Neutron. I vaguely remember that being a thing.
Where did we go? What did we do?
Oh, okay. What was that? And friend. Why not? Mahesh Warren. House. I think that's what this is. I never actually watched the show, but pretty sure.
Can you hear me, Major Tom?
Nice.
frequencies from abandoned crystal system colony planet Earth. This is Peridot, transmitting on all frequencies.
The message just repeats. Regret, regret, regret.
Catchy. Any idea what it means?
Dear humanity, we regret being alien bastards. We regret coming to Earth. And we most definitely regret the Corps just blew up our raggedy-ass fleet. Hoorah!
Okay. Sure, that's what it means.
I've been to prison in three different countries. I once had a
more Stan.
The trunk of a car. You think you've got problems? I've got a mullet, Stanford.
This isn't getting us anywhere.
What's the matter, Pierogi? Tired?
I don't get tired. I get results.
I got six jobs. I don't get tired. I don't get.
Nice.
Time artist, ex-guard, he said grind harder, learn from every time you ever fail. If it never fail, just grind smarter, iron sharpened, you the dag on the hindquarters, and they all acting. Rap game, I'm a pallbearer, kill me, get a call after.
We look awesome.
Yeah.
Agent Disembodied Head, I need a mobile eyeball unit to...
Agent Hoffman, stop calling us!
I'm 260.
Joker, why did you join my beloved corps?
Sir, to kill, sir!
Oh.
So you're a killer?
Sir, yes, sir!
Full metal jacket.
Sir, you got a war face?
Come on, Peridot.
That is
a war face.
Your war face.
That's a pretty good one.
You didn't convince me. Let me see your real war face.
Even better?
Man, after everything we've gone through, she's still out to get us. Oh, I'm taking back all my cool nicknames for her. So long, Perry and Peridot. Hello.
Bitch!
There'd be no cluster if the Earth had stayed a colony. Now there's no colony, and there's gonna be no Earth.
Wow.
So thank you, Rose Quartz. You doomed the planet.
Oh! Now you f***ed up! Now you
f***ed
up!
Let me have a try.
More Patrick.
Well, I've done all I can do.
Uh-huh.
Keep your stance wide. Keep your body lowered. As you're moving forward, keep your body lowered.
Yes, but put your whole body into it.
Okay. Yeah.
Steven?
Hmm? Oh, I'm sorry. Sorry.
I look for some hope in every face as a vacant stare.
Yeah.
Shadows come, but no one seems to care.
Dance up and down.
The world is now.
This is cute. Nice. Don't know what that was, but it was really adorable. Oh, credits. That's perfect. Because she had it. First time seeing the rain.
Who are you?
Why, I'm Squidward.
kind of fool do you take me for? He's Squidward. You're Squidward? I'm Squidward. Are there any other Squidwards I should know about?
Meow.
I'm out of here.
Cool. Greg. This is pretty perfect.
Ready? Drop the bubble.
Okay. Nice. This again.
We are the crystal gems.
Got me again with that.
What do you know about the Earth?
Apparently more than you, you Claude.
Now we're getting into Ponies in Anthology levels of weird here. I'm reminded of the whole mustache thing. And explosion.
I'm wearing her clothes, her silk pantyhose.
Oh. Okay. That's a song.
I'm back.
Yeah. This is Game Grumps, right? Pretty sure.
Of my friend, I can only say this. Of all the souls I have encountered in my travels, his was the most...
This sounds familiar, but...
human.
Can't quite place it. I think it's something pretty obvious, too. Oh, and more mountain goats. I used to them before.
Been friends since grade school. One was named Cyrus, the other was Jeff. And they practiced twice a week in Jeff's bedroom.
Nice.
It's not accessible by warp pad. And it's on...
the moon!
The moon!
Yes. I want to scale back your expectations a little bit.
They're doing it for me. Oh, okay, that answers my question. I knew this, but Harley. Haven't watched that in forever. Good anime though. Melancholy of Harley Suzumiya.
Just a little chicken.
In the room.
Here we go.
Oh, and Rick and Morty.
That's the sound I make when I'm trying to run fast. All right, I'm not going to get him. I just learned a real valuable lesson.
I'm coming, baby legs. I'm regular legs.
I got you.
Oh,
you
got and me. Harry Potter.
Now you're blind.
Tiny hands. My only weakness.
Okay, that works pretty well. Claude.
Shut your mouth!
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
This song. Wiggle, wiggle. I guess it works. Diamonds in the sky.
On. Who is this stranger?
He's not a stranger, he's Uncle Grandpa.
I almost forgot about this.
Now this is the point where most people, like 99% of people, would do this.
It's not a bad episode.
Out of this house! Out of this house! Spirits be gone from this house.
Would you like to see a magic trick?
No!
Hey, my tallest! It's me! Look at me! My tallest!
I was curious to see when you'd shut up on your own. But it's been 3 hours now, Zim. 3 hours!
And it wasn't quite okay. Me, and it
oh.
Wasn't quite
fusion
me.
Dance.
I think it was someone entirely.
Yeah. Go Tanks. Aw. Lion King.
Apparently more than you, you Claude.
This is
that works too well. Getting her.
Of course I remember you.
Lemon grab.
Love of my life. How could I forget that one?
Because of the yellow
eyeball.
Bowie. Very different Bowie, though.
If you're evil and you're on the rise, you can count on the four of us taking you down. Cause we're good and evil never beats us. We'll win the fight.
Oh, forgot the lyrics to this.
Are the crystal gems? We'll always save the day.
And if you think we can't, we'll always find a way.
That's why the people of this world believe in
Garnet, Amethyst, and
Pearl and Steven.
Could only know what we really are when we arrived on Earth. From out beyond your star, we were amazed to find your beauty and your worth, and we will protect your kind. And we will protect your Earth. And we will protect your Earth. And we will protect you.
Haven't heard this version in a while.
Mm-hmm.
I will fight for the place where I'm free to live together and exist as me.
I will fight in the name of Rose Quartz and everything that she believed in.
I will fight for the world I was made in. The earth is everything I've ever known.
I will fight to be everything that everybody wants me to be when I'm grown.
The odds are against us, this won't be easy, but we're not going to do it alone.
We are the Crystal Gems. We'll always save the day.
And if you think we can't,
we'll always find a way.
That's the moon. Wow.
Believe in
Garnet,
Amethyst, and Pearl,
and Stephen.
Oh. Now this. And there we go. So, yeah, that was pretty fun. I definitely enjoyed that. Good amount of content I recognized, lots of songs I knew, and shows I've seen before, and just stuff that was familiar to me. Though there was, of course, still some stuff that wasn't. Quite a bit of stuff, but that's always going to be the case. And it did have kind of a different feel than the other Hell universes. This one, because it was, judging by the credits, not just him taking viewer suggestions, but also taking actual full sketches from other people, it kind of had more of the feel of something like Pony's Anthology, where it's really obvious that lots of different people worked on it. But that's cool. It kind of gives it a different vibe to it, and it does sort of lead to maybe a little inconsistency, but not in a necessarily bad way. Though some things were better than others. Some I kind of were just weird. But yeah, overall, really good stuff. And I look forward to watching more Hell Universe in the future. Anyway, hope you liked the commentary. Let me know if you did, and see you in the next one.